Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Today we'll be making choco chips. We'll start by melting our white chocolate using the double boiler method. Boil some water in a small bowl. After the water starts to boil, place another bowl over this bowl. I'm using a heat resistant glass bowl here. Make sure that the boiling water doesn't touch the glass bowl. This is very important. Now some of you might be thinking that why is she using this method? I'm using this method because chocolate and other delicate ingredients might separate if it's heated directly. Here I have around 100 grams of white chocolate compound. You can also use white chocolate. The procedure is same for dark chocolate as well as milk chocolate. I've chopped the white chocolate so it melts faster. Take a spatula or a big spoon and keep stirring this. The chocolate will melt in seconds. So let's talk a bit about the method. Now this method works because as the water boils, steam is released. This steam stays trapped between the two bowls. Trapped steam helps to heat the chocolate in the top bowl. Maximum temperature is generally about 95 to 100 degrees Celsius. Now as you can see that the chocolate has completely melted, it's ready to be piped. Here I have a piping bag. A plastic bag can also be used. Let's pour our melted chocolate. Before we start piping, let this set for 5 to 6 minutes. If we start piping directly, the choco chips might go flat. Take a sheet of butter paper. With the help of a scissors, cut the tip and start piping out the chocolate as shown. Now after piping for a while, you might notice that the chocolate is not coming out. This happens because the chocolate at the tip starts to set. Simply use your fingers and press out the set chocolate. After piping all the chocolate, let's put this in the refrigerator for 5 to 10 minutes. Once the choco chips are ready, it will be very easy to remove them. Let's transfer this to a bowl. Our choco chips are ready to be used. You can use them in cakes, cookies, muffins, wherever you like, or just simply munch on them. Do smash the like button if the video helped you. Subscribe to my channel for more such easy and quick recipes. Don't forget to click on the notification bell to get notified whenever I post new videos. Share the video with everyone you know, and if you have any requests or suggestions, do let me know in the comment section below. Thank you so much for watching. See you next time.